Traditional media isn't dead quite yet. Not that any of my listeners ever had a doubt. They're used to getting world-class content on a regular basis. But I'm, of course, talking about Screwball and her live-streaming band of bandits finally getting yanked off the air. Or the weather, whatever. The point is, we can all once again rest easy knowing we don't have to live in constant crippling fear of the awful sound of a so-called internet personality spewing nonsensical acronyms into the Ethernet. Internet! Whatever! How is this for a meme, Screwball? Goodbye! What do you mean that's not a meme? Of course it is, I just made it one.
Backup to bring down two stolen APCs. Verge on the East Village.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
Don't let him get you!
Vitamin D level.
Hey, what's up?
I am Dan. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Don't let him get you!
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
That's not good!
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad.
Woo! You're it! He's lined us up!
Brother was there when she took the shot.
Oh, yeah? Guess he's in the joint now, huh?
Yeah, but our lawyers will get him out.
Not for cheap, though. Better start saving.
Tell me about it. Anyway, my brother says that night, the cop had a look in her eye. Like, scary.
Hey, you ever watch that screwball show?
Screw who? What are you talking about?
Look like I care.
Wait, but listen. I hear she's pulling down a couple mil a month with advertising revenue.
What?
I know. And all she does is just yap, yap, yap into a camera. How do we get advertising revenue?
Cool underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Take
him out!
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
They're offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up. remembered my name! I'm so honored I'll punch you less hard than all the other guys!
Hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D level.
That's nothing compared to what the boss will give you.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
Let me do that!
How'd Spider-Man find us?
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad.
Woo!
You're gonna get worse than that!
Weak punk!
I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
I'll put you in the rock!
That's not good!
once, you'd have a better chance of... Hey, better not give him any ideas.
Heads up!
Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David. Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. Final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian Embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him. Hey, David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think... I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David! David! Hold on! I'm on my way! Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David. There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help.
Come on. Break, you little man!
You okay?
I think so. Thank God for the Sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna...